I'm Devin Thorpe, a candidate for Congress, and I approved this message.